नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, डू यू नो इंडिया शेयर्स बॉर्डर्स विद सेवरल अदर कंट्रीज। इट शेयर्स बॉर्डर्स विद चाइना, भूटान, नेपाल, पाकिस्तान, बांग्लादेश, म्यांमार एंड श्रीलंका। चाइना, ऑफिशियली कॉल्ड द पीपल्स रिपब्लिक ऑफ चाइना, इज अ कंट्री इन ईस्ट एशिया। It is the world's most populous country with a population of around 1.4 billion in 2019. The capital city is Beijing, while the most populated city is Shanghai. The Great Wall of China is the largest man-made structure in the world, stretching an incredible 8,850 kilometers. Today, we are going to listen to an interesting story from China. This story is from our English Balbhati textbook, Unit 1, Lesson 6, It's a Matter of Practice. Long, long ago, in far away China, there lived an archer called Shen Yaozi. He was a very skilled archer and could perform wonderful feats of archery. Archer means a person who shoots with a bow and arrows. Feats mean achievements that require lot of skill, strength, etc. Skilled means experienced, good at something. Shen Yaozi could hit the target precisely at the center, even when it was placed at a very long distance. He liked to show off his skill to the admiring crowds that gathered around him. One day, he was practicing his skill in front of many admirers when he noticed an old man standing at the back. The man was carrying gourds of oil that were hanging from a long cane on his shoulder. Gourds mean containers made from dried large fruit with a hard skin. People were clapping their hands and praising Shen Yaozi. But this old man was quiet. He neither clapped nor uttered words of praise. He just stood there nodding his head and said, "It's just a matter of practice." Uttered means gave an audible expression or said. Nodding means shaking one's head slightly and briefly. Shen Yaozi was annoyed. "Are you an archer yourself? Do you think anyone can do what I can do with my bow and arrows?" Annoyed means angry. "No, sir," the old man replied. "I'm not an archer, and I don't doubt your skill. All I said was, everything's a matter of practice." Shen Yaozi became very angry. "What do you know that you pass such thoughtless comments on other people? Who are you?" Thoughtless comments mean a statement made without thinking. "Please don't get angry, sir. I am an oil seller, as you must have guessed from the gourds. Every day I fill these gourds with oil and sell them. Over the years I have achieved some skill in filling the gourds. If you allow, I'll show it to you. Growled Shen Yaozi. Everybody was curious to see what would happen next. Growled means made a low, rough sound, usually in anger. Patiently, the old man set down an empty gourd on the ground. Then he put a small coin on the mouth of the gourd. In those days, small coins had a little hole at the center. Then the old man stood up, took some oil in his ladle and began to pour oil into the gourd from a height. The oil went straight into the gourd through the hole in the coin. Ladle means a long-handled spoon having a deep bowl for serving liquids. When the old man had finished filling up the gourd, he lifted up the coin. Not a trace of oil could be seen on it. The people watching it were speechless with wonder. But the old man only smiled. As I said, there's nothing special about it. It's only a matter of practice, you see. Speechless means unable to speak due to surprise or wonder. Shen Yaozi lost all his anger and annoyance. He just gave a short laugh and said, "You have taught me something important today." After that, Shen Yaozi never showed off or boasted about his skill as an archer. So children, what did we learn today? What does practice mean? Practice means the activity being repeated in order to achieve excellence. Practice improves the quality and brings perfection in work. Music, singing, dancing, studying, sports, etc. are some of the fields where we can achieve perfection through constant practice. If you want to be a good writer, you should practice writing every day. If you want to improve your handwriting, you need to practice copywriting every day. That's all for today, children. But remember, practice makes man perfect. So, children, keep practicing and make things happen. Bye.